I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But here's what I know. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible that I could have my dream as we run toward it, as we work on it day in and day out. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? One is because of fear.